In the commonest types of rashes, the erythema toxima neonatorum or erythema toxicum neonatorum will feature. It's an inflammatory disorder of unknown etiology, and the vesicular fluid shows eosinophils. Whether it's an allergic response or whether it is a response to the estrogen withdrawal or the baby's exposure to the environmental factors, nobody knows for sure. But it usually appears by day 1 to 3. Sometimes it's prominent from birth. It's more common in the term babies and very rare to see in the premature. So the more premature the baby, the less likely you are to see erythema toxicum. Usually you get blotchy erythematous macules and patches, often with the central papule, vesicle or pustule. It usually resolves within 4 to 5 days. So here you see the large blotchy erythematous area and the white papules in the middle. Very typical, and it can spread quite a bit around the first 3 days, so parents can be anxious about it. Again, it's very benign, nothing needs to be done. Even though it's angry looking, nothing to worry.